Hey guys, it is Nicknowzzki here, and today we're going to be playing Minecraft Story Mode Episode 4, A Block in a Hard Place. So let's get right onto the game. It's loading. Oh!
We don't.
Yeah.
I haven't seen obsidian since the end.
Then we'll have to use the next best thing.
Everybody get on!
Gabriel forgot his name. I'm getting you out of here. It's you! You got body odor. What? Yeah.
Slow down, horse!
I'm over here, Axel, I'm over here.
Hey, what about us?
Over here!
Come on, Jesse, we got this! We'll take the reins. And they can just hang
yeah,
on.
He forgot his name.
I've got Petra!
And everything about
Gabriel.
Himself.
Hold on, this might be a bumpy ride.
Come on, Reuben! Oh, crap! Yeah, Gabriel's
on,
here.
Horses.
Oh!
Whatever you do,
okay, we need
back.
To run. What are they doing? What do you care about them?
Everyone follow me!
What are you doing?
This is
Jesse,
the worst
look
ride
out.
Of my life!
Yeah! Oh crap. Oh crap. Okay.
It's gaining on us!
No offense, but you can use a little practice.
First time on a horse here.
Let's build a portal.
Watch it.
Somebody has the right materials.
You trying to knock me off this thing, Jesse?
Sorry.
Oh. Horses. Alright, I hope we have enough horses.
See if it's gaining, but it's all I can do to hold on.
Horses, stay still. You darn horses, come here. That's right, you stay here. All right, we got this. I got Petra.
Turn around to see if it's gaining.
Good.
But it's all I can do to hold on.
I told you, hold on. Can you move any faster? What? Oh, okay. That's why it listened to me. Okay, I'll try to dodge every monster I can.
We need to ride over that. Oh no!
Jesse, look out!
You can attack monsters. All right, go close to them and attack them. Yeah. Let's go close to this guy. Yeah.
Just slowing it down.
Yeah.
Am I seeing Enderman attack a Witherstorm?
Enderman move blocks. It's what they do.
Okay.
Guys, come on.
We gotta build a new one, like right now.
Come on,
jump.
Faster.
We need more blocks.
I got some.
Yeehaw!
Woo! They can't track.
You're screaming in
they
my
can't
ear.
Get us. Oh crap. What are they doing? Oh!
We made it.
Ah!
We actually freaking made it.
Oh.
Jesse.
Oh.
Gabriel
Ow.
Was saying some pretty weird stuff back on that horse.
I just got hit.
He might have
Withersomeness.
I don't know.
Let's do that.
You never acted the way he's been acting.
I'll go talk to him.
Alright. It's okay.
Hey, how are you feeling?
Let's get out of the way of these tractor beams.
I don't feel much like myself at the moment.
Right.
Gabriel, it really is you.
Oh,
I knew if anybody could outrun death, it would be you.
Who are you?
It's me.
There we go.
Eligard, come on.
Oh!
Old friend, don't you recognize us?
All right, we're okay, we're okay.
It's Soren.
Hey, Axel, what's up?
Did something to him.
You mean that thing Bridge. We just rode on?
No, that was a horse.
What a terrible turn of events.
What are they doing?
You're the one who rescued.
Oh, they're taking the blocks.
Tell me, please.
Yeah, take
what
them.
What's going on? I remember only blackness. And then suddenly you were there.
You were caught in the Witherstorm, trapped.
For how long?
Long enough that it did this
good.
To you.
That's good.
It felt like an eternity.
Okay.
It
Wait,
was dark.
We're building this out of sand. We're building this out of sand.
Well, you aren't. You made it back alive. Which is more than
Doesn't sand fall?
Magnus. For a second there, I almost
managed
to forget.
You guys talking about Magnus?
I still can't believe he's gone.
Hello?
How? How could this have happened? To lose not just a friend.
Okay.
But a member of the Order of the Stone!
He knew the risks, and still he let me take his arm.
We're okay.
He was so brave. He was also incredibly stupid, but still, so brave.
Ah! Being emotional is getting us nowhere! What I want to know is what happened out there today. Why is that thing still alive? My instructions were simple. You were the one in the middle of everything. What went wrong?
You tell me.
Excuse me?
Well, you're the one who thought we could destroy the command block with a big old bomb.
So the command block is still out there?
Of course it is.
Oh, great. And now, to make matters worse, we've gone from
the storm did something
storm
to him.
2-3! Our plan was a total failure. I should have cast the foul thing into the abyss.
Noob.
Look, our plan didn't work, so we obviously need a new one. The question is, what do we do?
Well, why are you asking me? Am I expected to know every last thing in the universe?
You were trapped.
I need a moment to think.
Is he always like this?
You have no idea.
That jacket. I recognize it.
Lukas always wears that jacket.
There were other people wearing that very same jacket when I was thrown from the monster. It hurts just to think about.
Just put it out of your mind.
Jesse, if what Gabriel said is true...
Magnus.
I mean, do you think? I thought for sure they were gone, but...
Lukas, your friends could still be out there!
I know, and that means I gotta go after them. They might need me, Jesse.
Whoa. Magnus knew the risks.
Suddenly feel really dizzy.
Easy. I gotcha.
Gravel? No. Dirt? Don't think so.
Lukas, what are you doing?
I told you. I'm going after my friends. I thought the other ocelots were dead.
Command block.
If they're not, I need to go find them. Look, I am grateful to you guys for bringing me this far. But I can't leave them
You
alone.
Tell me. You
Not
tell
with
me.
Three Witherstorms raging.
And what if Gabriel's wrong? In case you haven't noticed, he's not exactly firing on all cylinders right now.
I've got to try, Jesse. Otherwise, I just couldn't live with myself.
Lukas.
Look, you and me, we've made a pretty good team so far. I'd even call
we
us
We need
friends,
a new plan.
So I hope you'll understand why I need to go help my old friends. They do it for me.
I'm asking you, as a friend, please stay, Lukas. We need you right now.
You really mean that?
Yes,
yes, we're
because...
in this together. Whatever happens next, there's no way we can do it without you.
Okay, I'll
He's
stay.
Not.
I just...
He's not.
I just really hope they're all right.
Me too.
I'm gonna go check on the horses.
Whoa, easy there, Petra.
Stop fussing over me. I'm fine.
Petra, how are you doing? You feeling any better?
Better is relative. If I just sit here and don't move or breathe, it's almost bearable.
Man, if
Maybe your friend survived.
She wouldn't even be like this.
Ah, no kidding. That's not exactly true. Ivor built the Wither, sure, but he couldn't have done it without that skull I gave him. If I'd just taken a second to think about it...
Let's go talk to Lukas.
All I cared about was getting that stupid diamond.
There's no way you could have known what would happen. No one's ever seen anything like this.
Still, I'm gonna do everything I can to make this right. Petra, I know this isn't easy to hear, but you're too sick to be going anywhere. I'm not that sick.
Maybe you should rest in this cave for a while. I mean, it's
safe. What if Gabriel's wrong?
Defensible.
If I say I'm fine, then I'm fine. If you try to keep going, I'm afraid you're not going to make it.
You staying here is the right move. You'll never get better if we keep pushing you.
But I want to be there for you guys.
I know you do, and you will.
Maybe you're right. It's the right call, Jesse.
I hope
so. Please stay, Lukas.
Petra, you sure you're okay?
I'm fine, Jesse. I just need to rest for a bit.
Okay, good, good, good.
Hey, buddy. You doing okay?
Good, 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 good.
Of course you are.
They'll be all right. They'll be all right.
Say the same for
everyone
else.
Don't worry, Lukas. Okay.
Not gonna lie, but we've dealt with worse, right?
Have we?
Hey, Petra.
How's it going?
Tell me, Jesse.
Feeling any better?
Who is this person? She keeps insulting me. One minute I think I'm talking to a friend, the next I'm being made fun of.
She's only the greatest engineer ever to put her hands to redstone.
Sounds impressive.
What can I say? It is.
And how do I know her exactly? I sense we have a history, but I feel I need a little reminder.
She didn't know.
Friend. She's been your friend for a very long time.
Really?
Really? You go way back.
It isn't working. He doesn't remember anything.
Talk to him about your past. Something only you would know about.
Like what? We haven't seen each other for so long. I don't know what would even help.
Talk a little about Magnus.
Magnus, yes. He was something else. Annoying, sure.
You need to rest up.
Funny. And strange. Heck, he was probably the only person in the Order who'd still have been awesome even without the...
Without the what?
Never mind. Point is, you liked him. We all did.
Let's talk to them again if it's possible.
Thank you for sharing that with me. And Jesse, thank you too. You've been a big help here.
Okay, okay. Hey, Ruben.
I need to repay your kindness. I'm not sure how exactly.
It's no problem. I'd have done it for anyone.
All the same, you have my thanks. Now then, tell me more about this Magnus.
I'm not even sure where to start. Sorry, Ruben. I don't really feel like company.
Oh,
Ruben! Oh, not again.
The best redstone engineer.
Am I glad you came along? Just don't tell Ruben I said that. He might get jealous.
She's your friend.
Tired, but they're okay. Same as the rest of us.
Well, I'm glad you're staying with us, Lukas.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, okay.
Some leftover cobblestone might come in handy.
Talk about Magnus.
Ruben! On me like that, okay?
Without the what? Aww.
I don't want to lose you, you understand? Yeah, I know you've run off before, but things are different now. We've lost too many people already.
Don't need to. It's no problem.
I hate to say it, but the order failed. Part of me was still holding out hope that they could fix things, but I guess I should have known better. You're really not making me feel better, Reuben.
That's what I said, isn't it?
No, don't say that. Oh no, Reuben.
There are three of those things now. You say that like it's my fault. It is your
fault.
Let's
talk to these horses.
What, Soren?
Let's look at them, I mean.
By locking the command block away. So only you could. Soren, you need to listen to me.
Let's talk to Lukas now.
What good has ever come of that?
What are you doing here, Ivor? Come to lock me in another room?
I came to offer my help.
Ha! He's been following
us.
Okay,
we'll check everything before we go
like
and check
that.
Reuben.
You need to
hear me out.
Oh yeah,
chest. Let's examine this chest.
What you don't understand is, you are all in very grave danger.
Obviously!
Okay.
No,
I'll keep that
I mean specifically this group. The Witherstorm isn't acting randomly. It's following Gabriel.
Oh man, Gabriel. It's getting closer.
You see, I may have
the fattest
one
is like a mountain.
Amulet.
Hey, Reuben.
You mean the Order's amulet?
Yes, sir.
Oink.
That amulet. Oh, don't be so dramatic.
Did you also know I was the one he gave the amulet to?
What?
I don't want to lose you.
I didn't know.
Ah, Ivor, you fool. You've created a monster that's following Jesse, and it's only getting stronger.
You don't think I realize that? Nothing can stop those things. Nothing even hurts them.
Well,
the order has failed.
Enderman.
Enderman?
Jesse's right. The Wither's gaze passed over them, and they went wild. If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes...
We actually just saw a bunch of Endermen pull blocks off a Witherstorm.
So...
What's this?
So, enough of them working together might be able to destroy a Witherstorm entirely. It's a promising concept.
Ivor?
At least, in theory.
Could you coordinate the Endermen somehow? Make them attack all at once?
If I know my Endermen, all we'd need to do is get them into the storm's vicinity. In fact, there's probably more than enough of them still in my fortress. An unintended side
effect. Why are you here?
Flooding the end.
This is just like the old days, Soren. You and your crazy ideas.
Hush, Ivor, for once. Ugh. Question is, how to bring the storms and the Endermen together? Endermen aren't pets. They don't follow orders. At least, not from mere mortals.
The Witherstorms are already chasing us. If we just get them to chase us to your fortress again...
Yes. Yes, that's it! They'll be caught between a rock and a hard place.
If we can't bring the Endermen to the Witherstorms, we bring the Witherstorms to the Endermen.
Just
what?
One problem. You're forgetting about the command block.
Gabriel gave it to me.
Yes. It's clear now that no weapon can destroy. Not even a formidabomb.
Actually, I may have a solution to that. You see, when I first took possession of the command block...
You mean stole it?
Yes, well, I created a failsafe. A backup plan, just in case.
Well, I'd say just in case is here.
What kind of failsafe exactly?
An enchanting book. One that contains the power of the command block itself. Use it to enchant a weapon. And you'll be able to smash the command block to bits. Forever.
We saw them pull it apart.
Yes. Yes, that's it. It could very well solve all our problems.
What are we waiting for? Let's go get that book.
Just one problem. It's at my secret lab.
Could you coordinate them?
Sort of far away.
How far could it possibly be?
Let's just say it's the farthest place a person can travel before being utterly...
Oh dear, what was that?
Hush!
I can't believe it found us so quickly.
We're not safe anywhere, are we?
Well, we can't stand around and wait for it.
Guys, there's a reason it's been following us. Ivor
we let the storm
because
chase
of
us.
The amulet that Gabriel...
Ivor? Well, I'll be. It is you.
A pleasure, as always, Elagard.
Hello. My name is Gabriel.
Somebody pinch me.
Anyway, Ivor's figured out that Witherstorms are drawn to the amulet, so we're gonna lure them back to Soren's fortress and destroy the command block with an enchanted superweapon.
You figured all that out just now?
The point is, we need to get moving. We aren't safe. Not as long as we have that amulet.
What is it?
I'll take it.
You can't.
I can, and I have to.
Axel, are you sure?
Of course not.
What kind of fail-safe?
But you'll have three Witherstorms chasing you wherever you go.
Yeah, if things get too intense, I'll duck into the nether or something. I'm tired of always being the selfish one. You just go make that super weapon. I'll meet you back at Soren's fortress.
Sounds interesting.
Well, Axel shouldn't have to do this alone. I'm going with him.
I appreciate that.
Well, I'm going with Jesse. I pledge to help. And that's what I must do.
My friends are still out there somewhere.
And you must do this for them.
Well, never thought I'd be saying this, but Ivor, lead the way.
Okay.
Hey, Jesse. Let's try our handshake again, just once for the road.
The green for grab? You got it.
Oh, no. Oh, crap.
I'll see you at Soren's, all right?
It's following us.
Not if I see you first.
Much further?
Not too much further.
What? Are you sure, Axel? Good idea. Okay.
Can't be much longer, right?
No, not too much longer.
Ivor, lead the way. See you, Axel. I hope we'll see each other soon. Telltale Games presents.
Are we there yet?
No, we are not there yet.
How much further?
My rear end is profoundly sore.
This is not much further to you?
I am telling you, we cannot go to the far lands. They're not just the edge of our world, but the limits of our comprehension.
Oh, please. The far lands are a happy accident. nature's way of keeping life interesting.
No, no, no. They are perilous and unpredictable. Purling noise, floating points.
How much longer?
Not matters to be toyed with.
Hold on, back up. What exactly are the Far Lands?
Are you being serious? The Far Lands lie at the very edge of
Here
all
we are, finally!
Their logic gives way to chaos.
No.
They're a dangerous place to visit.
Oh, crap.
And a ridiculous place to construct a
this
laboratory.
This is extremely far.
Just wait until you see it.
But I like the music,
never
though.
Stop arguing?
I don't know, I'm too hungry
it's
to
the
care.
The best.
Yeah, I'm starving.
We all are. Maybe we should turn back?
This isn't the time. Swamps are too dangerous. You never know what might be lurking around.
What was that?
My
What's
stomach.
Happening?
All right, let's just rest for a minute. Everyone's hungry, and we could use a breather.
We mustn't
This
linger.
Is an intense
the
mission.
The Far Lands are just beyond this swamp.
So this could be our last chance to find food?
Hush, little piggy. Hush! Are we there yet?
People become kind of useless when they're hungry, huh? Everyone doing okay?
Not really.
Oh, man.
We're starving.
How long? How much longer? In a land far away, trophy earned. It's bronze. I think we're close now.
Potato, you're coming with me. It's not much, but it'll help. Like they say, two potatoes is better than one.
The Farlands?
They say that.
Hey, Jesse, have you found any food?
I should probably take what I have back to the group.
Witch's hut. We should steer clear of it.
We need to rest.
Nothing good ever happens when witches are involved.
My stomach.
That's enough to feed everyone.
It isn't worth it, Jesse. Witches hate trespassers. Besides, there are plenty of potatoes around.
Is that a witch?
Okay. Wait,
Jesse,
let's look around.
We shouldn't be here.
Anything else?
Very strong.
Okay, let's talk to the group. Examine them.
And they know these swamps far better than I.
Ivor, I can't pass this up.
Let's talk to
I
them.
I need you to watch my back, okay?
I'm telling you, this is a bad idea.
I'll find some pork chops. No. Just kidding.
Okay, watch.
I'll never
Just be
eat
quick food. About it.
Swampland.
A
swamps are full of zombies,
cool.
though. I think so. Oh, what's this?
Entire
it's a potato!
Cake. Nice!
Let's take it. I'm not gonna eat it. I'm not gonna... Okay, I'm not gonna eat it just yet. I'm just gonna save it for the group.
Ivor!
What's this?
Jesse, help us!
Okay,
you,
let's take it
witch.
Back to the group first. Or they might start fighting and start to for the food. So we have to find everything first.
Everyone, let's get out of here ASAP!
It's a witch hut.
Ivor said the Far Lands are just
This
past
is
the
a
swamp.
Huge witch hut.
Where is Ivor?
What?
I thought he was with you.
I don't know.
You gave me a heart attack.
Outside the witch's hut.
Curse that fool of a man.
Come on! Guys, I think we lost them for... Wow!
I see your wow and raise you a...
Let's take the cake.
It's like we're at the edge of the world.
Actually, we seem to be at the corner of it. Welcome to the far lands, my friend.
We need to get this quick and get out quick, too. Okay. I'll search the chest.
The wall of insanity thing a lot easier to face.
Say what you like about witches. They sure know how to make a cake.
Take the cake. Okay, now.
Quite a sight, isn't it? Stretching skyward.
Oh, crap!
Like a monument to chaos itself.
This wall. Did Ivor build this?
No, of course not. This is a natural...
Ivor, phenomenon. You're such a coward.
The intersection of two of the great walls that form the boundary of our world.
Incredible.
Oh! Don't
say that again.
Incredible.
My fault. Should have seen that coming.
Ivor really
wanted to make
sure he'd never have visitors, huh?
He was always secretive. It was both his weakness and his strength. Whatever Ivor's hiding in here, it will be extremely well guarded. This way, I suspect.
I'd feel better about this if actually...
He bailed on me!
I know what you mean.
Come on!
Oh, beautiful land!
Is this... a maze?
It would have so. A massive...
What is this?
If Ivor used the command block to build this, it could hold unspeakable peril.
So, maybe we should not just wander into the world's hardest maze without a guide.
Holy crap.
Fortunately, this seems to be the only way forward.
There has to be another way. A secret door, or I don't know.
We followed Ivor to the far lands. We might as well keep going.
Here we go, into another dungeon of doom.
Yeah, they do. Did Ivor build this? Ivor must hate visitors.
I have ever seen.
The far lands may be perilous, but they are indisputably fascinating.
We should probably keep moving. A stone waterfall, huh? Only in the far lands. Guys, looks like this is a...
Jesse!
Yeah.
There's too many. We can't fight them all.
Everyone, back!
Okay. I mean, Petra is sick. She needs to come with us. Or trophy, silver. It came from outer space. Cool.
Guys, caught in the vines.
Please don't say it is. Please don't say it is. Ah.
Well, that worked, I suppose.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, but now what? We're all separated.
Let's just head that way.
Oh, Maze Runner.
Ads connect.
Let's explore the maze.
Lost in there. I hope I don't get lost in there.
We are the Maze Runners. We will go all around this maze. I hope it won't take that long, though. We've got a potion of leaping here. I can probably jump up here and check out everything. There we go.
It's safe to say
the
farlands are strange.
Let's go. Stone waterfall. Let's look at it. Right. Let's look back here. Looks like this is a Jesse.
Hey, that must be Ivor's lab. Wish it was a little closer.
Climb. Go. I'm not gonna waste the potion of leaping. At least we can find our way out of the maze. Right, let's move this way. Let's take this route to this floating land. Let's see this, let's see it. I wanna see it! Let's look at it. Come on. There we go. Whoa. What's this? Let's look at this broken wall.
This place just gets weirder and weirder.
Here? No! Okay, let's head back. Wait, let's head back here. Take this route.
Yikes!
Oh, wait. There's
shoot!
We can
you
go here, I guess.
You have got to be kidding me.
But we're going pretty far. Ah, it's still a maze, and I should warn you, I suck at mazes. Okay, crap. Can we run? Because this is kind of taking too long. Okay, here we go. I think we're making it. That leads to nowhere. This leads to nowhere too! Oh my goodness, I think we can go back here. Let's check this out before we go anywhere. Okay, that's a dead end. This is also a dead end.
Olivia!
Yay! I'm walking as fast as I can. Is this floating land again? Whoa! I was just floating!
Who?
Did you just see that, guys? I was floating right here. I was in this block, and I just walked past like that. Okay. More interesting facts. Get off! Yeah. Why do we have to keep it? Oh, no, we don't have to keep it. What about this route? It's a dead end, I guess. Okay, that's a dead end. Okay, I'm not gonna do this way.
Huh. What's that?
But those two are dead ends, so I guess we have to only go this way. Okay, this is a dead end. Check this. it's also a dead end? No. It's a dead end. I knew it.
I don't see a way across. Huh. Redstone blocks.
I wish we can just use the potion of leaping and just jump there.
Hello?
It would be a good idea.
Olivia, is that you?
Jesse, there you are.
Okay, I think we're making it.
I thought I'd never find you.
Any sign of the others?
Not yet.
Oh, hi,
maze? We don't have time for this. Who even knows where the others are by now? I mean, the clock's ticking here, Jesse.
Now I'm out of arrows.
Yet we're lost in some elaborate puzzle.
We really need to figure out what happened to the others.
We making it.
I wonder if they found some other way across this gaping, bottomless pit. I think it drops forever.
Okay.
What about this thing? Could it get us across?
It's some kind of flying barge.
Okay.
It would probably get
We're
us to the other
there.
Side. But it's a
floating
really
land
shape. And it's really complicated.
So look at it.
You can fix it though, right?
I don't know. I think it's out of my league.
It's easy to make a floating land.
I wish I'd had more time to study with Elagard.
Come on, you'll figure it out. You know you always do.
Fine. Here I'll take a look. This layout doesn't even make any sense. What was Ivor thinking?
I think we can go to the other side with that thing.
Or maybe it's just me. I mean, Elagard herself said I don't have what it takes to be a great engineer. She was right. I just can't hack it. I might as well be a carrot farmer.
Elagard didn't
Maybe
know
we have,
not
there's
the way
something
I
we
do.
Can do with this redstone
Jesse,
machine.
She's the
there
greatest
has to be something, guys.
Engineer ever. She's in the Order of the Stone.
Sure, but the Order are still people, just like us.
Right. Just like us. I mean, how are we the ones saving the world when even they don't have what it takes? Soren and I
are
at each other's throats. The greatest warrior in history doesn't remember his own name. None of them give Elagard any respect. And Magnus lost his life trying to fight this. If the Order can't do this, how are we supposed to?
Yeah, we need to.
How are we supposed to do anything? We're nobody.
All I know is the world is depending on us.
And maybe the world is in trouble.
It
I mean,
goes to the Nether.
They defeated an Ender Dragon. Can you name even one thing we've done right? And I don't mean managing to stay alive. Something that actually matters.
Well, we won that building contest at EnderCon.
That was a contest, Jesse.
Right, and the competition was stiff. Just think what we can do when there's nobody even watching.
I like that way of
You'll figure it out.
Ah, all right. I'll try it one more time. Wait a second. I think I see what he was trying to do. Jesse, take this piston, craft it into a sticky piston, then place it on the other side of the barge, along with a redstone block.
She didn't know you.
You got all that?
I think so. Looks like Ivor kept some redstone dust handy. And a slime ball.
Sooner the better.
I guess you're right. But we can't give up. We can do this. Come on. Have a look. The world needs us.
Okay, let's put the redstone block where it's supposed to go and place these pistons.
We won the building contest.
Holy cow, we did it! We need flint and steel to get it started.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'm proud of you, Olivia.
Thanks, Jesse. And thanks for everything you said just before. It really helped.
No problemo.
We need to find a way.
It must be this way!
Run!
Everybody get on! Quick, onto the barge!
Jesse?
I don't know.
That was close. Everyone okay?
For the moment.
I remember something. Didn't Elagard build a machine like this once?
Yes, all right, in the Nether.
We need to craft...
You were terrified
of Oh, yeah, yeah. We need what? To craft
Stuff
one
and
redstone block...
Soren, is that true?
Of course not.
We need to craft one.
Well,
one redstone block.
I liked you better when you had amnesia.
One sticky piston. That's correct. I think so. I think I'm correct. There we go.
Well, that was exciting.
By exciting, I assume you mean absurd.
I think I got everything.
At least we made it.
Let's go see what he's hiding in there.
Let's place this redstone block. And place the sticky piston. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Comment down below on saying how good this video, how bad, did you like it or not. And you can comment down on what game I can play after Minecraft Story Mode. And I guess I'll see you in the next video. Cheers.